what can we do in conscience to be helpful in these circumstances?
We gotta be knowing who we are. We gotta count who we are because of our baptism, so that then we know how to live. Value of attention and the value of what we give our attention to.
Be great as a pastor, have to be servant of everyone for Jesus' sake.